Donald Trump has already done a number of things which legitimately raise the question of impeachment.
This energy is electric. January 20th was undeniably an important day, but January 20th and 21st and beyond was even more important because people are rising up and saying, Donald Trump, you do not stand for our values.
As the only person that day, who as of that day was a candidate for DNC chair, who actually went to the Women's March, I can tell you that the energy there was extraordinary, and it speaks to what millennials want most, which is something you want to be part of, something positive.
Are we saying that voting machines were rigged for Hillary Clinton over Bernie Sanders? Sam, is that what you're saying?
The system in of itself is not transparent. I've been saying that since day one. We need to get rid of superdelegates. We need to get rid of money.
Every Democrat and most Americans, because we did win the popular vote, know which election was rigged.
What does that mean that the election was rigged? Are you saying that the president did not win the election?
If there was one vote that was influenced by Russian meddling, that was cheerleaded on by this man in the White House, then that election was influenced by a foreign government.
So I think it's really important that the Democratic Party focuses on an overarching message that's going to speak to all Americans.
The reality here is that all of us are probably going to do the same thing if elected chair, getting the party working again at a local level.